Police sources added Choi and her current husband did not register their marriage, meaning her assets could be inherited by her two children with her ex-husband.